Hello SY students, let us consider the AC position control system practical. So with the DC position control, we have already considered that DC servo motor, that is what it is used. So nearly the same concept, that is what it is considered here for the AC position control. The only thing that is AC servo motor, that is what it is used. So you can see here, this has the input potentiometer, this as the output potentiometer, okay, this as the diagram, so that you can, I think I have already posted that diagram of the AC position control on Google Classroom. So we have already considered that diagram, or you might have considered or gone through the block diagram of that AC position control. So AC servo motor, that is what it is used here, this is what it is considered, okay. So let us consider this as a amplifier gain control. So I am keeping that on, now right now it is something like on maximum, and then this position that I will put on the zero, okay. So here you can see there the zero position for the input potentiometer. So here you can see there the output potentiometer position, that is what it is also on zero, okay. So now let us change the this from 0 to something like 30 degree and see the effect. So here you are getting that as a 30 degree something. So here also you are getting that as a something like 24 degree, okay, 24 degree, that is what it is you are getting as output potentiometer position. You can consider this as a 70 degree now. So here it is on the 70 degree. So here this will be nearly on the 70 degree output potentiometer. You can consider this on something like 130 degree. See here, 130 degree. This is also on something like 135 or 34, that too. Keep this on something like 220, okay, or maybe 240, that one. So here you are getting that as on 230, something like that. Here the AC input potentiometer position, that is what it is, something like 320, this one. So here it will be something like 305 that you are getting, okay. Then something like 340, see here. So here you are getting that on 330 degree. So write these readings in your experiments. Now see the effect of gain control. So gain control that I am minimizing, so minimum tevla. So what is the thing? So here you can see, observe that thing. So you are getting somewhat slower response, okay. You are getting the response, but it is slower. As the gain that is increased, it will be faster. You can see there, okay, it will be faster, quick one, okay. As the gain that is decreased, this is somewhat slower one. So this is what the AC position control system practically.